Hello physios, get back to my channel Sneha Physio Notes. Today we learn on the topic of inotophoresis. What does it means? What are the methods you will be using? For what purposes? Dosage, treatment, methods, effects, etc. Moving to its definition or its meaning, it is a therapeutic technique which involves the introduction of ion into the body tissue through skin, and the basic principle we use: place an ion under the electrode with the same charge, that is negative ion placed under cathode and positive ion placed under anode. This technique is also known as transfer of ion, transfer into the body tissues. Transfer of ion technique into the body tissues. Advantages: painless, sterile, non-invasive. Disadvantages: chemical burns that usually result in direct current but not being used an ion in treatment. The use of tap water for this treatment, it produces side effects but not ions. It inhibits the sweating, therefore use of anticholinergic compounds. The apparatus required: source of direct current with low voltage and low amperage, plastic tray for anode, foot bath and arm for cathode, two large electrodes and leads, two lint pads, solution of anticholinergic compounds, distilled water. These are the apparatus to be required for the treatment methods. Physiotherapist should test his or her self as far. Firstly, this is a inotophoresis. No sweat therapy is a precaution to be taken. No sweat therapy. Inotophoresis will be used rare of the rarest technique nowadays. We use rarely. And the methods of the treatment for both hands and legs. The hand is placed in the tray and electrodes are connected to the terminal of the treatment unit. In this, there will be a treatment contains 0.05% of solution of anticholinergic compounds, glycopyronium bromide, in distilled water to cover the palm. And hence, we will give the treatment for the palm. Similarly, we use for the treatment of feet, the arrangement should be reversed by placing shallow tray with anode on the floor and arm bath with cathode. Dosage: for average adult, 12 milliamperes for 12 minutes and half of the amount for the child. Some patients relieve pain for a month and few require repeatedly from 4 weeks. Commonly used ions and their indications. Used ions and for also indications. Positive ions comes under indications. You can use hydrocortisone for anti-inflammatory conditions like RA, rheumatoid arthritis, bursitis, tendinitis. Calcium chloride used in post-traumatic conditions. Zinc oxide in the case of ulcers and any lesions, open lesions, property of healing. Magnesium oxide, excellent for muscle relaxation and good vasodilator and mild analgesic. Negative ions comes under indications. Iodine, which is for effective for scars, adhesive, capsulitis. Chloride, effective scleroderic agents, scar tissue, keloids and burns. Sodium and potassium citrate effective in rheumatoid arthritis. Contraindications which are not supposed to be used for the inotophoresis treatment or when it's pregnancy is an absolute contraindication pregnancy. Cardiac pacemakers, why? Because it will be any frequency will be the alteration, fever, congestion of the lungs, hemorrhage, blood clots. Already the bleeding will be there, it should not be started this any treatment. Contraindications. Precautions, like we should take care of the skin, any abrasions, remove the patient's ring, that is have they are wearing any metals, correct the thickness of pads. Like if you have 8 8 thickness of the pad. Physiological and therapeutic, we have local anesthesia from used sometimes for any minor ear or eye surgery in which an hypodermis injection is painful. This type of treatment need particular care because skin anesthesia is induced during the passage of current. Application of antibiotics by iontophoresis for chronic infections, metallic silver iontophoresis is used. Chronic non-healing ulcers, xanthinol nicotinate is used. Application of anti-inflammatory agents like it is used to treat tendinitis and bursitis. Non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs are used for treatment of muscle skeletal pain. Edema reduction. The drug used is hyaluronidase. Iontophoresis is a drug to be used for the edema reduction. This has been used for the reduction of local edema. We can use zinc iontophoresis for treatment of zinc for edema reduction, and we can also use for copper iontophoresis for the fungal infections, and we can add some any relief of pain through salicylate for edema reductions and relief of pain. We will get the benefits of iontophoresis. We can see the swelling and edema, calcium deposits in the body, scar tissue, muscle spasm, any pain, inflammation. This therapy will help in these things. But we will use this iontophoresis, rare of the rarest technique, to the patients. Next, medicine adds days to life, but physical therapy adds life to days. This is very easy for the iontophoresis notes. When it is mostly asked as 5 marker and rarely 10 marker. You can write this thing and you can score good marks. Thank you.